Second fiddle to the poker on an old